In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to recover your deleted messages on Instagram using your iPhone and iPads. Okay, first open your Instagram app. Then click here. Then tap these three horizontal lines. Now open your activity. Now scroll down to the end and tap download your information. Now just tap request download. Then enter your Instagram password. Then click next. That's it. Yeah, now you successfully requested your data. Within 14 days, you will receive all your information to your registered mail ID. I mean this Instagram mail ID. Yeah, now I received my information on my mail. Just open that. For me, it takes just 2 minutes because my data was very low. So it depends upon your data and file size. I think within 1 or 2 days you will get your information on mail. Now just click on download information. Here, enter your password, login. Now your code will be sent to a registered mobile number. You need to just enter that on this box. Then confirm that. Now click this download information. Click on download. Then click open in. Swipe up and tap saved files, save. Now close this and open files app. Yeah, here you can see the zip file. Just touch that, then it will be automatically unzipped. Now open this folder. Yeah. Here you can find all your informations like messages, comments, uploaded posts, saved videos, likes, everything you can find here. For now, I just open messages. Then click this and open. Yeah, this is the message I chat. It's a demo account for our channel. So the messages will be just 3. Yeah, that's it. Likewise, you can get your deleted messages on Instagram using your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.